Last Nation only has 19 percent of plant genus, 44 percent. Fuck's sake!
But what would have got the planet soon ending anyway?
show you any leniency today. I will slice you into ribbons.
I'll believe it when I see it. You're gonna be sorry you messed with Louise CPU candidates, you old hag!
What an exercise in absurdity. You fail to understand how weak you are. I will end this before you can beg for mercy.
This enemy's different from what we're used to. It's the heroine's turn!
For the sake of our goddess. To remain in your eternal slumbers.
Unfortunately, it's not my nature to be indebted to another. Not even a tiny bit.
I just woke up from a really long nap. I think I'm out of shape. So will you be my sparring partner?
I'll pay you back for the time I lost.
We know how to make an entrance. Oh, we're stealing the spot.
We should be happy that the tides have turned.
I will let your passion rule this day.
Are you trying to make it sound like you aren't running away from us?
Hardly. I've no orders to kill the CPUs. That is a task I have meant to leave for our goddess, the deity of sin. It's not as though you even stand a chance of preventing her revival.
Oh, that's right. We can't waste our time here. That giant mouse was about to walk straight out of graveyard.
The giant mouse? Is it
juvenile than I thought. Oh, I guess none of you have really gotten to see their true color. Holy nep-nep to me. Badass Plexi curls are cool and all, but the human form CPUs make me want to protect them from evil even more. Neptune, you're such a good little sis, doing all this funky business while we were gone and stuff. No, it wasn't monkey business at all. I didn't do anything special.
You have to wash it with your teeth yet before you go.
Well, after this.
Make sure you clean. Not end up stubbing it, the towel's over here.
I know. What? For fuck's sake. 07506. 07506. 077622. 622.
My turn, isn't it? I'm sorry.
Come on, come on! That was the only king that defeated.
What? For fuck's sake. 07506 077622
Thank you. shut it, Shortcake. How many of you are there anyway? Doesn't this make me look like a victim?
Members of an evil crime syndicate scarcely have the luck to be a victim. All the factory folk have escaped. Why don't you go catch up?
How can this be? CFW Magic assigned this project to me directly. There's no way in hell I'll just roll over, say yes, ma'am, and retreat.
Whoa. She's passionate today. It doesn't matter. She can't beat us. Just give up already so we can go home.
I acknowledge your resolve.
Who's there?
Whoa! CFW raped, sir!
I will handle this. Stand aside.
But this is my...
Do not waste your life in vain. Stand aside.
I understand, sir.
Good to see you all are still alive.
Yes, I wanted to see you again.
I cannot allow you to destroy this factory. I advise you withdraw, or...
I refuse! We can't let this factory keep producing our force products!
Wait, Nethir. Let me talk to him.
Yumi,
you're my enemy. But you didn't seem like a jerk. Maybe I was wrong. You want to protect this evil place? Is it that important to you?
Forcing our force gifts into extinction will diminish the children's joy. I cannot allow their smiles to fade.
What are you talking about? If those chips flood the market, it'll cause all of their entertainment to close shop.
Mere supposition.
How about you tell me why people would continue to create new products when everybody gets everything for free? When there's no reward, nobody will want to create.
Satisfaction is its own reward. If the creators do not find enough joy in that, it is their talentless excuse.
It has nothing to do with that. Our livelihood evolves and progresses based on competing for people's time.
And what of those unable to afford such luxuries? Are you implying that kids without means are not allowed to have fun?
Do you really think those people can enjoy anything they get through underhanded means with all their heart?
If they did not, there would be no need to pursue our fourth products. Is that truth not self-evident?
Temptation is universal. Everyone has moments of weakness. But we shouldn't show them that giving in to temptation is correct.
An impossible request. I will never accommodate such an absurd argument.
I was hoping you would understand where I was coming from.
Nothing remains to be discussed. For the sake of all children's joy, I will slay you all right now!
I couldn't agree more. For the sake of all children's joy, I will stop you right now!
You threaten gaming!
Let me handle this!
Therefore, I shall end you!
My will resonates with my
not
blade!
Yet.
For
not
victory!
Yet. My turn?
Sorry, but I
change their shares and cause internal strife and confusion for them. We need but a small amount of time.
I don't quite get you, but if you're gonna pop the heads of my little shares, you can kill me out!
No cause for alarm. You take care of the lords. Do as you wish.
You're serious? As I wish? Like, literally? Whatever I want? Wow. Can we go with this?
Don't get carried away, Trey. I'll impart my plan's details to you as the situation calls for it.
Very well, very well. It's so very, very intoxicating. I should whip out my Zoe kingdom. I need to prepare school plans. But you'd be a tart. Zeus!
This won't be a problem if the end result is the same. We have but one goal after all.
Not again. Well, it's just my controller vibrating.
my ability to starve my libido.
What? Why? Yeah, but what if it says out of order?
Streak!
much talking. Eat my best. I'll trim it so far up your ass you'll be my human puppet.
Still alive.
109 hits.
A delicacy reserved for you. This leaves me with no regrets.
Vanished. Way too creepy. Too many ways. This is all thanks to Rom and Ram. Wait, we're fighting for real? You better hold on to your pants. Oh yeah, where'd Overly go? I don't see her around. Maybe she ran away again? The world's fastest chicken. I apologize profusely for causing this trouble. It's not you, Isti. It's all their fault. We were all fooled in some way. Don't make us forget this. We solved one problem, but we've got another. Yes. Hamtune has been taken over. Taking my house away while I'm gone definitely merits a spanking. We gotta go take it back. I would normally say to do as you wish and leave me out of it. However, that seems inappropriate now.
I need last station to have over 17% of shares.
late.
That's all hoity-toity while you can, lady. You're gonna give us Planet 2 back. We'll take your life as well.
You speak of things you cannot possibly act upon. 3 years ago, none of you were able to touch me.
Things aren't quite the same now as they were during our last battle.
Right. Now you've got us to deal with.
Don't forget about us. We held back then. But now...
This time, I will use my full med school knowledge to support my friends, the goddesses.
My songs will give them strength. Resorting to quantity over quality. The surest sign of a sinking ship.
We're just learning from the past. We failed on our own. Sometimes a group effort will change the outcome.
We're an all-star heroine dream team. There's no way we'll lose.
Does the past have to be a heroine?
Have you said your prayers, little girls? It's time to put you to bed for good. Die and become sacrifices to R4.
Screw that business. We aren't tired.
Today, we will defeat you.
Shit, yeah, I should have saved.
Our mother's womb.
How does that relate to R4's revival?
showdown. Next time, Hyperdimension Neptunia Mark II, Chapter 6, Evil's Fading Silhouette.